Harrington, Zoe Jane Henley, Myla Podmore, and Macy Podmore. Good luck, girls. Snap goes the gate, and it's a sea of pink and purple heading down the start hill as they up and over the tabletop they go. The Geese girls are racing for the first time as 8-year-olds, and they are loving it. Heading down that first straight there, in and out of the first turn. It looks like it's going to be Paige Cole. She's got a good start, bringing them down the second straight. It's going to be Ivy Rollins in there behind her. Let's see where the girls are. As we saw, she just got a bit squirrely, but she held on to it. Then we've got the 60 machine. That's Ivy Rollins. We'll pick up Kiara Moylan and the 146 of Layla Cole in there as well as they head down. Here come the girls. They're single file now. They're holding on tight. They're riding well. But it's all Paige Cole bringing down the third straight now. It looks like it's just clearing out. It's Ivy Rollins. She's holding on tight. Kiara Moylan's now in there for the three. And we'll pick up that 146 rider. That is Layla Cole in there for the four. Heading to the line. Paige Cole. She takes the win. Ivy Rollins from Castle Hill for the two. Our Penrith rider, Kiara Moylan, for the three.